hallowed warrior, to be feared by all. Should he call you friend, be not mistaken. In the arena, every man is his enemy. We clashed swords but once, a glorious war. We battled for hours, giving the crowd exactly what they screamed for, a storm of blood. Finally, I was bested, a rare occurrence, a loss not without honor, for the beast was destined to become legend. Sharing blood with the greatest war family of all time. His most famous ancestor. Hannibal, destroyer of Rome. Barca's great-grandfather. Hasdrubal, the general of death. Barca's father, Marco, chieftain of Carthage. Perhaps the bravest of them all. Before battle, each man swore the family oath.
I will follow the Romans both at sea and on land. I will use fire and steel to arrest the destiny of Rome.
Passed on to each son once age permits him battle.
Neither the gods nor the treaty which forbids us war. Nothing shall stop me.
I swear by the god Mars who protects me.
I swear it by thy august manes. I am no friend to Rome.
Young Barca had no interest in oaths.
He insults my forebears.
You are of the age. Swear the oath and fight.
No, father, please.
The boy is different.
Because you coddle him, Elisa, allowing him to play with a friend and birds day upon day.
When I return, you will embrace your destiny and begin to live the oath.
Father!
But his father's return proved too late. The Romans invaded while most of the men were away waging war.
Mama! Mama!
Oh, Barca! Cyprian! Quickly!
Leaving few to protect the rest. Barca did not move for days, until Margot finally returned.
Elisa, no! How do you stand before me unmarked?
Father, I...
You did not fight.
Barca!
You are no son of mine.
His father's words awoke the slumbering beast in the boy. He trained with Cyprian in the way of his forefathers, sword and spear, until he was ready to fight and destroy his enemies.
Tomorrow, I depart.
And you will find me at your side, never to leave.
He followed the path of his ancestors and began in Spain, where his thirst for blood grew, as did his army. Then on to Gaul, where the importance of victory swelled. The next obstacles crossed the Rhone River.
The Gauls prove useful.
And survive in the Alps. A keepsake, the mark of the beast. He celebrated for a moment. Barca, Barca, Barca. Loving Cyprian. Before he descended on his sworn enemy. Rome. And destroyed all in his path. Until Rome dispatched men. They surrounded him and dismantled his army. Death was imminent.
Barca!
If not for Cyprian.
No!
Live and remember me.
Always. Always.
The beast was tamed. For a moment. 100 Carthaginians, forced to slaughter each other in the arena in Capua for the amusement of Romans. Only one would be allowed life, should he survive. Barca towered above his brothers, a slight advantage. Few offered challenge. While some marveled at his ferocity.
I would purchase the victor.
One final battle against a man long past his prime. Margo!
Father!
Father and son reunited. Foes once again.
Fight!
Battle ensued. Vim and vigor drove Barca. Skill and experience aided Margo. Barca proved himself worthy and gained advantage. Too powerful for the skilled patriarch.
Barca, you are my son.
And I have lived the oath, Father.